big old pot. Filling up with a little bit of water and a bottle of beer. Get it out of the door and get it in a brown beef black pepper and a green olive. A little bit of chili and water and a bottle of beer. Don't you put no things about chili. Don't you put no things about chili. If you put things in about chili, you don't know things about making chili. Well, you bring it to a simmer, grab a wood stove, take your little face and see what you gotta do. If it ain't just right, just yet, but you have no fear. You can add a pinch of salt if it feels a little light. Cayenne pepper if it needs more bite. If it seems too thick, add more of a bottle of beer. Don't you put no things in my chili. Don't you put no things in my chili. If you put things in my chili, you don't know things about making chili. You can eat it with a spoon or a sack of saltines. Throw it in some bacon, get some real spaghetti steams. A splash of Tabasco, a dash of sour cream. Quick, fresh as cream, and you can eat it. This is true.